Hey guys, it's later in the evening. Still pretty rainy, low visibility. That last video got cut off. My phone randomly died even though I had it plugged in. But I guess the cords were loose or whatever. So I am back. And I got both doggies, but they're being very calm right now, as the weather is encouraging that. It really feels like Christmas with this kind of weather. The gloomy and rain. Definitely no snow, it's 55. So no hope for snow, but at least we got some weather. It doesn't feel like Christmas when it's 90 degrees. That's for sure. I've had 90 degree Christmases before. Okay. So some bad news. I think my boot might be leaking. I'm wearing rain boots, and I think my sock might be wet. That's just no bueno. Not what you expect from boots. Okay. I'm gonna get on the freeway, but I've gotta stop by the bank. Or I'm not gonna get on the freeway because I gotta stop by the bank. Bill coming out tomorrow, and I want to make sure that there's enough cash to cover it. And I gotta pay my phone bill soon, too. Necessary. And it wasn't like a road where you pass people. It's one of those people that deserves to get in a car accident, but you don't want them to because they'll probably take people with them. I wasn't driving super slow. I was driving at the speed for the area and for the weather. I just don't understand or get people. You rush like that and you're gonna have to, you're gonna pay. You rush like that, you're gonna pay with your life or someone else's life. It's always great for you guys to join me in these moments. Now this road makes sense because there's two lanes, and if you don't like how I'm driving, then go ahead and pass me with it. We're having low visibility. There's no need for that. It's how accidents happen. Just to get somewhere 2 seconds faster. Or not at all. Sometimes you don't get there faster. Seriously. Kind of in an emotional state because before I got on with you, when I still had Jamie in the car, we almost witnessed this. Like, we saw the freaking pedestrian, and this car almost did not slow down. They were right in front of us, and they almost hit the pedestrian. And I'm glad I didn't see that happen, witness that, because I was already emotional from just knowing it was happening. So I don't know how I would be right now if we would be there and I wouldn't be here talking to you guys right now. We'd be having to talk to the police officers about what we saw. Golly, the freeway is packed up. God, I'm not going freeway. I bet the freeway is going to be a terrible ride today. And I went in the second lane over here, so I'll be very safe from craziness. Man, sorry guys. And now I don't even remember what I was talking about. Zoe, I'm sorry. Person in front of me didn't need to, and they put on their freaking brakes, and it's in this weather you can't do that. Man, bunch of a-holes on the road right now. Oh my gosh, and they just got over again right in front of me. Seriously, make up your mind, buddy. It's hydroplane season right now. I'm glad I'm not getting on the freeway. I bet there's a sneaky sneak in the car that just passed me by me. Okay, they're not sneaky sneaking. Sometimes I feel like people use the second lane of this off ramp to sneak past and get on the freeway, and it really gets annoying. Man, sakes alive, guys. This is crazy, crazy. Sorry, Zoe. Hear that? I think it was a train. It rang too many times to be church bells. Has a really old, 1800s chapel still here, or church, whatever you want to call it, and it has the bells, and they will ring in times of them. I think they might actually ring on the power. Ay, ay, ay. Did you guys hear that? So wonderful. People are being so impatient. Better not be a pedestrian, right? Officer over to the left. There's lots of craziness going on tonight. This kind of weather does that. Oh, I have some zits on my left cheek. Way because going the back way because I ignored the exit only. I know I was bad. It's private property, but I ignore it on times where the places are closed. Because then there's like no cars and no traffic. And it's perfectly fine. Girls, proud of you. I'll be back. Good girl. Okay, move over, baby. No, no, move over. Move over, baby. It's raining out here, honey. Sorry. Love you. Bye. Are you gonna leave? Are you okay? You okay? It's okay. Aw, baby. It's gonna happen, I'm sorry. We have to be able to see out the window. Aw, I'm sorry you're so scared of him. I'm sorry. You're being brave right now. Aw, bye. Poor baby. She doesn't understand that we have to have him. Sometimes I wish I'd never been born. Carry on, carry on, as if nothing really matters. Totally couldn't see it in order to go. Man, this is terrible. Man, visibility is crazy. I don't usually have to roll my window down. Windshield. This is not so bad, so. I kinda like driving in the big old dots better than the like really tiny ones that take over your whole screen. I'm so hungry, guys. This car behind me decided to go on the red. And the car in front of me decided to go on the red. Dumb, dumb, dumb. They weren't even that far into the intersection. They could have waited. The arrow was gonna come real fast. Like I said before, we need to just change all the lefts to just arrows only. Don't give anybody a chance to yield. Wipers. I can see. almost there, babies. Glad to be home, huh? Oh, all the shaking, getting rid of that energy, huh? Gotta get rid of that energy, yeah, both of you. All right, you ready to say goodbye? Are you ready to say goodbye? Oh, you're ready to go in? Oh, Zoe, you're so cute. Oh, Lulu, can you say goodbye? She's saying goodbye to you guys, but she's right here. She's trying to say goodbye. You wanna come up here and say goodbye? She's been traumatized. We'll talk to you guys later.